Konnichiwa, everyone, and welcome to another episode of GTA 5 as a Kawaii Thug. Today, I'm going through the events that will lead us to Fort Zancudo. Now, let's see. Can we find somebody? 14 players. It's interesting. Let's try. Okay, looks like that guy's in this construction place. Let's see if we can help him out. Go up here. Turn here. Then we just gotta find the entrance, which is over here. Should be around here somewhere. Let's go up. Maybe there's another level. Okay, we go here. I think we're at the top level. I don't have a parachute. There you are. Oh, do I really need to get all the way down? I jump from here. I'll have to restart. I can make it over here. Anywhere else I can jump down. Don't see anything over here. Cargo. So where's this beach jumper guy? I don't actually trust this session. If this guy's gonna jump, he forgot his parachute. Oh yeah, I forgot. Wait, vehicle options. Where is it? Our vehicles. Everyone. Okay. He's gonna climb up. We're gonna give him a lift back. Oh. Well, that happened. This looks like either a motorcycle club president.
What did you do?
Or. Where's this guy? Okay, I suppose we're gonna try going up here. Get up here with my car.
Oh, I need a foot massage.
Is this not where you want to go? Wrong way.
Who's an idiot?
Wrong way again. This place is a maze.
Hey.
Yeah, I don't really want to talk to you. Okay.
Who gave you a license?
Oh, the light on the moon.
made it. Yeah, I'd need a bike to get down there, hey. As good as my car skills are, there's only so much one person can do. See if I can hop on his bike. Yeah, I can. It's not for him. Let's offer this guy some work. He's joined. I don't know what you're doing in this warehouse. It's not a warehouse, it's a parking garage. When he slows down, I'm gonna get off. I set a waypoint to my office. Now we'll see if he's gonna help me. Ouch. Okay, well the cops are gone now. Y4.org. Yeah, Y4.org chat. I think some people don't know that you can press Y to chat within your organization. I didn't even know that until recently. We're going all the way to Fort Zancudo. I think we are. We get there. Yeah, what must we do when we get there? I'll drop you off at a jet. Take it up and fly away. I'll catch up. Okay. Ask him if he owns a hangar. Do you own a hangar? I don't think he does. Let's see. There should be an opening somewhere, surely. So I've been driving around this place. Still no sign of an entry point. Has to be something, surely. I think there's like one way in. I drove around on top. Yeah.
I'm not going to say this again. Leave now.
If I go through here, I'm going to get a wanted level, and tanks are going to come after me. So, I'm going to call my car. Why is it calling me a sir? Do I look like a sir to you? That's ma'am. If you guys know that meme. Now I just need to call my car.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Aye, I'll get back to work.
Need to call Moore's Mutual. Make a claim.
Moore's Mutual, we're here to help. I can do that.
Thank you. Now you can bring my car.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
You're Johnny I'll bring on the it spot. By. Oh, he's already taken a jet. Got a 4-star wanted level. Your army's after me. That's why it's best to buy a base here. Now I just gotta find a laser jet. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you want to see what happens next in Fort Zancudo, other than the military chasing after me, then make sure to subscribe. Come back again to see everything unfold. Until next time, Johnny.